Day 13, pivots, or front pivots, and some back wheel pendulums if we can get front pivots down. So, short pivots. Go the other way. Other foot. Don't lose your pedals. That was on me.
I mean, of course it's on me. I'm the one running, right?
Yeah, that's harder than I thought.
Place on this bike.
Use the line. We're also trying to beat that storm that you can hear. Yeah, that takes a lot of energy on the quad suspension.
Nope. Get back on the line.
Get back on the line. Alright, let's hop to the trial bike. Slow down a bit. Relax. We're doing pivots. Nearly hit the spot plant. Do that one again. Bit more control. Away. I'd like to be able to do 360 pivots, or beyond. Front or rear, by the way. Oh yeah, that's easier. That's way easier with rigid rear. And I'm guessing front because it doesn't move so much, just the weight transition goes straight to the wheel. I'll put. Alright, front hop time. Leave the seam without getting wet. Dead stop. Thinking about pivots too much. Let's try it without the pivot. Nope, we're going that way this time. Oh, on foot, let's try that. Overcommitted. Boy, kite. One more time. Or again. Probably a better translation. Actually, I think maybe one more time is better to look on. I should look it up. overcommitting.
Let's head somewhere just on purpose.
Not like that.
Spin. Changing things.
Maybe up and then spin. Now turn!
Relax. Breathe.
Oh yeah, breathe for front hops. Don't be anaerobic. Look tense up. That was better. Let's leave it there.